Holy Bible, Leviticus Chapter 22, Verse 4. No man of the seed of Aaron who is a leper, or who has a flow from his body, may take of the holy food till he is clean, and any man touching anything which is unclean because of the dead, or any man whose seed goes from him,